now, your Central Coast forecast from KSBW Weather.
This is Phil Frame in for Gina DeVecchio, and this is the view from SkyCam 8 from Palo Escrito. You can see that layer of low clouds. We are going to be seeing a lot of that over the next few months, as this is your standard summertime weather pattern. And most of those low clouds in most areas are going to clear away. However, some places along the coast may remain cloudy through much of the day today. Now, temperatures, well, most places are in the 50s, although when you get to the southern half of the Salinas Valley, we do have upper 40s in King City and in Soledad. And here is the situation according to our radar. Look at this. This was 7:30 last night, and you can see along the southern coast range and along almost the entire Sierra Nevada mountains, we had showers and thunderstorms. And then as we go forward through the time, you can see that right now it is all quiet. But wait till this afternoon and evening, and once again, we're going to see those showers and thunder showers pop up over the Sierra and Coast Range. Here's the situation over the eastern Pacific over the last 24 hours or so, and you can see that we have this cold front moving toward us, not much associated with it. It's not going to affect us. It's going to stay far to the north, which is typical for this time of the year. One thing that is also typical for this time of the year is the northwest winds along the coast. And with that, we'll see areas of fog and low clouds at times. But look at this. Look at how we have all this shower activity over the Sierra Nevada for late tonight, in fact. And that's going to continue for the next few days. But by Wednesday or Thursday, we're going to see it completely dry out. And we'll get into a more favorable pattern for this time of the year. As far as the temperatures go, well, for today, you can expect it to be cooler, a little bit cooler most places. We expect highs in the 60s and 70s in the San Francisco Bay Area. And in the Santa Cruz County area, temperatures in the 60s and 70s. These are near to slightly below normal for this time of the year. 60 in Moss Landing, but then you get to Morgan Hill, we're expecting a high of 80. Quite a temperature contrast. And then here in the Salinas Valley, 69 here in Salinas, going to 81 in King City. And for the Monterey Bay Area, temperatures all in the low 60s until you get away from the water, when you can see 71 in Carmel Valley. So for the next 8 days, we expect to see those temperatures warm up. Most places along the coast will have less fog and low clouds beginning tomorrow. And then in the inland areas, we're also going to see temperatures warm up as well, maybe getting into the low 90s by Tuesday and Wednesday.
Got it. All right. Phil, thanks.